students, today we will make a flower part in the Creo parametric. So please go through the video, and if you like the video, please subscribe my channel and like the video. And if you want to see my further video, please push the bell icon. So this is the flower part. I will use some revolve command and boundary blend command to make the flower part. So I will try to explain all the details and all the steps in detail so that it will be easy to make you a flower part. So this is the flower part we are going to make. Let's start. So file new, just part. I will put the name FL pot. Yeah, use default, unclick the use default template, click OK. I will make in millimeter newton second. If you want to make in inch, you can select this, just click OK. So all of first I will make one sketch. So for making sketch, just click on the sketch button and choose one plane. Just I am choosing this plane. Just click on the sketch, just make sketch view orientation. All of first I will make one line, this and this. Just click make it 250. I would like to make my flower part height 250 mm, and bottom base I would like to make it 45. So this is the height and bottom base width, and outer shape I will going to make with the SP line. So click on the SP line command, just start from here, click one and just try to make outer shape of flower part. This is like that. Okay, just click middle button. Just click middle bracket. So this is the outer shape, approximate outer shape. You can make outer shape smoother. So I think this is the better. Okay, just edit. If you have any dimension, you can use the dimension, but I am just going to make it again. Just click one line from here to here, just delete unwanted segment. This is unwanted, just click middle button. So this is the outer shape of flower part. Just I would like to make it about 285 mm. So this is the outer shape, and in this sketch I will make two different lines. So first line I would like to make the minimum point, second I would like in between of that. So just try middle click, make it about 290, and this you can make about 45. Delete the unwanted segment like this, this one, this one. So this is the sketch, first sketch. Just click OK. So let me explain. I will use this area, I will use this sketch to make the revolve. This area I will use revolve command to make, and this area I will use boundary blend command. So boundary plane command, I will use three different plane with the help of these three lines, and I will make three different sketch as three planes and make boundary plane. So I will make first three sketch for making boundary plane. Just select all. So just click on the sketch, just click on the plane, select the plane command, select one plane, control and this line, make here normal, just make OK, just click on the sketch, just right click, make reference this one, just close and make one circle here. This is the first sketch, just click OK. Like this, make second sketch, just click on the plane, just make control line, just make it normal. OK, sketch, make reference, this close and make one circle again here. Just click OK. And now we have to make third one. So again the same thing, just click on the sketch, just click on the plane, just make plane here and this line, just make it normal, just click OK, just click sketch, right click, reference point, this close. So I will use construction arc for first, so on the construction mode and make one circle with help of these two things. Just click the model button, middle button, and go to the sketch view. Now we have to make four circle. First I will make a small circle like that. Make sure, oh, just unclick the sketch command and make circle. Make sure this circle is tangent with the construction circle. Okay, this is third one and this is fourth one. Just click the middle button. Now make all the circles equal. For that, make click equal command, just click two circles, just this circles and this circles, all four circles are equal now. Now increase this circle based on the requirement or your shape, what you want. Just I make 65. It is not intersecting here, or you can make fillet here like that, but I will make it about 270 mm. I will make 85 mm, just intersect. Now we can delete unwanted segment. So delete segment, just delete inner circle, just click OK. So this is the third sketch ready. But before clicking OK, we have to break or divide this circle from here like that. I will let you know the reason why I am dividing this arc from here. So this arc is divided in two points. Just click OK. Now first I will make boundary blend command. So I will use these three sketch to make boundary blend. Just click on the boundary blend, just click three sketch, just control second sketch and third sketch. Now you can see this curvature is not smooth, so making it smooth, just click on the top and drag this point to the middle. That is the reason why I make it break from here. If so, making it smooth, so it is smooth now. Okay, just click OK. And again I will make revolve this lower part. I will make with the revolve. So I will choose revolve command, just make it surface. We are making the flower part in surface, so it is a good example of surfacing also. Click on the plane, just go to the sketch view and project this one and this one. Right click, click on the reference, this one, and this one is already selected. Just click close, delete unwanted segment, just delete this segment. Okay, at the bottom I would like to make some deep projection. So this I will keep about 2 mm is sufficient, 45 angle is sufficient. This dimension we can make 35 and delete unwanted segment, this one. So this is the sketch. Now we have to make one center line. This will be revolve axis and just click OK. Oh, so this is the outer body of your flower part. Just click OK. And now you can off all planes, and you can off all the sketches also. Just make it hide. Now you can see this edge is not smooth, and this indicated edge is also not smooth. So making it smooth, we can make a big fillet here. Just make it round. This, just click on the, just click the edge. Let's make it first. Okay, all of us, we need to make merge. These are two different quilts, so we have to make one quilt. So just click this one, push the controls, click the second one and merge. Click OK. So this is merge. Now we can make fillet here. So just click on the round, make bigger about 250 mm. Okay, this one. Oh, and this one. Just click OK. Okay, now this area we can make some smooth by fillet. Just click on the fillet. I will use here 25, or you can use 20. Click also this also. Here also we can select both, this also and this. So this is the flower part. Outer shape is almost ready. Now we have to make the wall thickness and convert this into the solid. So there is two way. First way is to fill this portion and make it all the flower part solid, and then cell, use cell command to give the wall thickness. Or there is one other thing, that click this and use thicken command. You want to make wall thickness inside or outside, you can control here, or you can make both side, you can control from here. Okay, just click inside. This is the middle, both side equal wall thickness, and this is outer side. I will use inside. Just click OK. So this is the flower part ready. I will make a simple radius here. This one make about 15 mm. This also you can make 15 mm. Okay, a small radius you can put here. Just make it 5 mm. Just click A. Bottom is okay. Oh, how much wall thickness I have given? Just click on the. I will use 3 mm wall thickness. Okay. Now we can use a fillet here also. So for that, simple, you click on the fillet command. I use 1.25. This one, this one, this one, this one. Okay, like that. In R, you can also make so this is the flower part is ready. So just to you can make some different color, like I used this color in the last model I have shown earlier. Just click OK. So this is the flower part. Hope you like this video, and please subscribe my channel. And if you want any query, or if you want to any video, specific video, please put on the write on the comments, and please push the bell icon and subscribe my channel for further videos. Thanks. Bye bye.